Hi, I'm Sandra Aguirre, the office manager at the Model A Ford Club America headquarters.
There's a lot of Model A stuff in here.
Yes, this is our fashion display case that we have, and Dave Vestal was nice enough to put some of his belongings in here. Right here, we have board of directors getting ready for our board meeting tomorrow, and this is the tables that they sit at. Probably be about a 7-hour meeting. Over here, we have all of the past presidents that have been presidents of MOFCA.
And there's Robert Bullard right there.
Correct.
He's the current president.
Current president.
Nice.
That's where I sit.
Sandra sits right there.
Monday through Friday.
Yep. So if you call the Model A Ford Club of America, that's the phone that rings right there.
Yes. We have a kitchen.
Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, nice poster, too.
Yes.
Here, let me,
and we do
just,
offer...
Just for grins, let me just straighten this a little bit.
We do have those for sale also for $10 plus postage.
Yes. $10 plus postage? That is a cool poster.
Brenda, she is off today, but this is Brenda's office, and Brenda handles advertisement and membership. So this is her office in here.
Oh, and the picture of the mail truck right there.
Yes.
Nice. And there's this interesting board here that looks like
these are
patches.
Yes, the chapters that have sent in their patches. Trudy Vestal was nice enough to put, we have three more over there, put it together.
Nice.
For us.
So chapters should send in their patches.
Yes, and we will find some room for them.
There's some wall space right there. You can just
we can put
start
another
plastering them right there.
Juanita, she comes over here and sits and does some change of addresses and credit cards.
So if people order like a Red Book or a Judging Standards book or something like that, where does that come from?
That comes from right here. So this is the shipping room. This is where we have all of our wearing apparel.
Wow, look at all the merch right here.
It's all of our wearing apparel.
Mafka.com. I'll put it right here on the screen. Merch.
Yes. And then back here, so this is where we do all the shipping. Back here, we have our warehouse.
Whoa.
So this is all of our how-to books, judging standards, Les Andrew books, rosters, you name it, we have it back here.
Yeah, the new roster's out. How can they get one?
Well, if you want to come on over here, you can get a roster. It's our 2023 roster. They're right here. They're $20 plus shipping.
Have you seen the ad on the inside of the back page?
Let's see.
Have you seen that one? What's that? Oh, look. How weird. Yeah. Cool. So can they go online? Do they have to call?
They can go online to MOFCA.com, click on our shopping cart, and order the roster. Or they can give us a call at 562-697-2712.
Cool. Thank you, Sandra.
You're welcome.
All right. The meeting's tomorrow. You got to show me where I sit.
Okay.
I have no idea where to go.
Come on over here. These are the posters that we have.
Oh, there's the posters right here. You guys need one of these.
Yes.
I mean, you need the Red Book, but you really, really want one of these, too.
And we also have this one, too, the Fabulous Ford. Let's see here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yes.
It's the Fabulous Ford one.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Yeah.
All the way to the V8s right there. Nice.
Yes.
Ooh. Mafka.com.
Well, those they have to call in. They're not on our website, but they have to call in for those. But we'll get those on there.
Red tape. It says no admittance. You just walk right in. Okay.
Our technical director is going to be sitting.
Where am I?
Right here.
Woohoo. All right.
That is your chair.
Nice.
The possible arrow dishes type thing. The question that came to me was...
This is where it all happens.
Thank you, Sandra.
You're welcome.
The next morning.
We have real jobs. This is Ed Tolman, Vice President of the Model A Ford Club of America. I'm in Ed's machine shop here in Pomona. And you make what I think is the coolest vice I've ever seen. What is this called? Speed Vice?
Yes, Cardinal Speed Vice.
Okay, right, so yeah. Show me what's really cool about this.
This thing, what's unique is it's got these undercut threads that with a half a turn you unlock and you slide. And then you slide back and it locks. And what's unique about this is nobody else makes it. I know that the Chinese offshore companies have tried to make it. I think Kurt Weiss and all the big Wilton Weiss, they've tried to duplicate this over the years. But this has been very unique since 1926 when it was first patented here in Burbank, California. We're the only ones that make this.
But very this unique. Is made in USA right here.
Made in the USA right yes. here in Pomona.
Yeah. This is all made here in this shop, and you mm-hmm. have the machines, like original machines, that have been making these things forever.
We do. When we bought the company in 94, 95, we got them lock, stock, and barrel with old antique shelving to old machines that are now 80 years old. But they still do the trick. Okay, so here are some of the old machines that we got when we bought the company. Cincinnati Knee Mills, we have two of them. We have a gang drill over here that we got with the company and an old engine lathe.
Is it a gang drill? Because there's like four of them.
There's four of them, right? That's what they call them, yeah.
Got it.
We do it all on old machinery. We have other customers that we do production runs for on the CNC machines, but the Cardinal tools all made right on these machines. And here's a couple samples of the vices. Like I say, that we make vices anywhere from 3-inch width to 8-inch width. This is a 6-inch here that you can use. It comes with these really cool jaw plates that you can either run a pipe in or a piece of steel that's round, whatever. It'll center it and hold it.
So how do you buy one of these?
So we sell these through McMaster Car, Pentool, a lot of catalog companies. We're getting ready to put up a website. So we've been kind of lackadaisical about sales on these because we have a lot of other products that we do.
Yeah,
make.
I see some Model A engine work going on behind me here.
Yes.
What are you doing to this poor thing?
Okay, so I'm I bored this out for a customer, and he provided the crank. Normally, I provide a crank. I weld on the counterweights, and I'll balance it, grind it. He had this already done.
Already added on.
Yeah, so this was already on. So he gave me this crankshaft to go with this motor, to save him a little money on rebuilding.
Model A's like to save money. Have you noticed that?
Yeah. Well, some guys don't. Some guys have deep pockets, but most don't. Most of us.
Most of us are trying to get along with, spending as little as possible.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, I'm getting ready to.
Oh, you've already, decked this.
I've already decked it. Yeah, I have a really cool Blanchard grinder that will deck it, and it's like mirror finish.
It's gorgeous. Yeah, it doesn't have all the little lines in it.
Right. Yeah. So it's.
That looks perfect.
And I've already done the valves. I ground the valves and lapped them in, so they're ready to go. I'm getting ready to assemble the pistons and everything, so it's just a matter of time. I'm planning on having this on a engine stand tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes.
You better get to work.
So I've got to get to work, yeah.
Thank you, Ed.
Okay, yeah.
Well, thanks for showing
pleasure
us
having
shop,
you.
Your real job. Yeah. And thank you for serving on the board of MAFCA.
All right. My hair okay?
Your hair looks lovely. There's not enough Brill Cream on this side, though. Oh. You're missing a little. You're a chip maker, though. So.
Yeah, I make chips.
Yeah.
Make sure you don't have the camera on me very much.
Definitely not.
Wait, are you recording right now?
Maybe.
I'm done?
Yeah.
Oh, that was easy then.
See, I told you.
Okay.
We haven't lost a patient yet.
Oh, okay.